Aloha, welcome to the Wolfpack. My name is Hansel Sinclair. Welcome back to My Sweet Rudy. Think of roleplay thing here. We're going to continue with Aoi's story here.
Whenever I'm studying, she always considerately brings me something to drink. Somehow she figured out that I liked apple tea. I see. So that's why I'm similar to Aoi. Aoi does the same thing to Ren, you know.
Really?
Oh. Maybe Ren from Sakura or something.
Ryan, you?
You're similar to Aoi.
To make a delicious apple tea, Aoi even researched how to brew it.
Really? Yeah, I did that.
Oh, I'm sorry for that in my mouth, Ren. Anyway, I'll go back to studying.
Wait, Mitsuku.
I thought the
other morning were when Aoi were, you know, when Aoi and I were causing a ruckus. Wait, no, the thing is, I explained to Mitsuku what happened that day.
I see. I'm sorry, I completely jumped to conclusions.
No, it's alright, I'm sorry that I surprised you. It seems that I was able to turn Mitsuku from something about me. Alright, I'll leave you alone now.
Okay, thank you for the apple tea.
Yes, I was able to talk to her about that. I hope I'll be able to talk to her more in the future. Somewhat elated, I heard for the stairs, and then suddenly, is that Aoi?
I like Aoi, she's pretty cute, actually.
Okay, check to 5. Hey, it's chapter 5. A helping hand.
Entering the hallway. A sour-looking a key appears.
It seems you're being kind to everyone.
Huh?
Apparently she had been watching with me.
A key stares at me intensely.
Just because you do something like that, do you think this means we'll get along with you?
Earth cut me from force that would surprise a sword master. As I tie her down the stairs, Aoi, who had been waiting, runs over to me immediately.
What's wrong, Ryan?
I think I just explained.
Sorry. Does that mean the drink still works?
No, that somehow meant to work.
Oh, really? That's great.
Attempting to change my mood, I turned to Aoi. Anyway, Aoi, you're amazing.
Right?
Just as I told you, a little consideration goes a long way, don't you? Doesn't it? So, yeah, that was amazing, sir. But how did you find out what drinks run in the sutra? Mitsuka left.
You
can basically guess by observing how they usually are. That guesswork is amazing.
Really?
Yeah.
Feels kind of strange being complimented by you, Ryan.
Her face turning a shade red. Aoi slept in the back.
Alright, now then. Next.
Next is Sayaka.
Next, we should clean it up.
And so, we only arrived at the bathroom. Alright, let's hurry and clean this up then.
Okay.
Here, this is the detergent.
They only hand me a cleaning towel.
So, if you just hurry early to clean the bathroom,
it's usually cleaned a little later in the day.
So, Sayaka is coming home early today, so I thought about preparing the bath early.
Sayaka,
it takes a bath as soon as she gets back home.
Ah, I see.
Come then, let's start cleaning. I'll clean the bathtub, Brian, so you clean the shower area.
Got it.
Clean the bathroom.
A little while later.
Welcome home, Sayaka.
Welcome back from work.
Thanks. Hey, Sayaka, today Brian cleaned the bathroom.
Huh?
Oh, really? Oh, then I can take a bath now.
Yes, sure.
Thanks.
Just as Aoi had said. Yeah, Sayaka takes her bag to her room and immediately enters the bathroom. After seeing her off, puzzled, I turn and ask Aoi. Aoi, why didn't you tell her you came to work with me?
Well, it doesn't matter, really matter.
Aoi suddenly notices something and looks in surprise. I follow the direction of Aoi's eyes in the mirror.
Okay.
Just as before, she glares at me intentionally. This time, without saying anything, she leaves the living room.
Oh, wait, a key!
Aoi chases after her. Just as I thought. A key is still suspicious of me. Ah! Alone in the living room, I let out a sigh. Suddenly.
Why? What are you sighing about?
Oh, Sayaka. Sayaka, you finished your bath? Hearing Sayaka's voice, I turn around and then.
Ah!
What?
Yes.
But please don't come out just like that. Emerging from her path, Psychos and Curious is so provocative and involuntarily lower my gaze.
You're so cute.
Bless you like that. I don't know where to look.
So, what were you saying about?
Well, it's pretty hard to go on reaching the limits of my strength. By the time I realize it, I'm telling Psychopath how it hit me about a beat. Afterwards, Psychopath went sympathetically.
I see. Aki acting that way? So right. She hurt you, and that's why you were crying.
I wasn't crying. I'm getting.
Well, Aki isn't honest about her feelings sometimes.
That's part of her charm, actually.
Ah. It's alright. She's really a kind girl.
So with time, she'll understand.
Do you really think so?
Well, that all things considered, like you said, Ryan, she has been watching you, hasn't she?
That's true.
That's why you have nothing to worry about. I'm confident.
Besides, this is Aoi's direct art after consideration we're talking about.
Speaking of which, Aoi really is considerate. As I change my subject, Sayaka gives me a small laugh.
Yes, she is. Always looking out for everyone. She's always paying attention. Even to the tiniest idea, details.
I see. But now that I think about it, I remember she was also like that the first time I met her. My mind begins to recall the day I first met Aoi.
Okay, that's it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.